Well, he met his maker on Vikings, but not without getting some good advice. We'll get to that in a minute. And a new movie, A Boy, His Horse, and Travis Fimmel. Nice to see you, sir. Good to see you.
You too, mate.
All right, you tell me. Filming in Ireland with Vikings. That's the advice? Make a show in Ireland?
Oh, the people are amazing. Great country. Beautiful country. Rains a lot, but...
Very green.
Very green. Yeah. Especially I'm Australian from
right.
From the country, and I've never seen somewhere so green.
And are people just friendly, or is there sort of a stein everywhere, or what's going on?
No, just people are friendly, love life, and yeah, enjoy people, and they just are very friendly country.
New movie now, Lean on Pete. Australians have a great love for the equestrian life. Is it fair to say this is
all gamblers?
Or gamblers, all right.
Yeah.
Well, the Melbourne Cup is a huge thing. Is this a horse movie?
Yeah, coming to age. Young kid Charlie Plumer. I never had to say it if it's Plumer or Plummer, but Plumer is such a talented young actor and very young, and I think he's gonna have an amazing career in Hollywood.
Well, you know what they say: never work with kids or work with animals. Which breaks the heart more?
I love animals, so I'm all for the animal things. But it's entertaining watching directors and everybody try to work with animals.
Yeah,
it's pretty funny. It never works out. How it's
the log line of sorts. You're kind of aroused about, right? Not necessarily the world's best dad.
Well, I think I'm a good dad, but yeah, no, I think actually the kid is better off without me, to be
honest. All right.
Yeah.
And then the horse takes the place? Because they talk about the ability of animals to raise children to some degree.
Yeah, yeah. It's pretty sad when a kid's better off getting raised by a horse than a father.
All right.
To be honest, but yeah.
We're going to look at a clip. True. I'm not quite sure if a kid is involved. I'm not sure if a horse is involved. Watch this look.
With you being here and me being back home, you know what you need to do? You need to go home, get a good night's sleep. You're the only one working, you know. We need that money. I ain't gonna get being laid up. So it's up to you.
All right, so the boy and the horse have to save the day.
Yes, yes, and it's the film's in such great hands with this Charlie, young actor, and director Andrew Haig. I did 45 years, and I'm just lucky to be a part of it. You know, there's some horrible acting by myself there, but other than that, the film's great.
Is this one of these uplifting movies? Will Jessica run out and buy a saddle after this?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, I got a little ranch in Santa Clarita, so
do
you can come up and
so
ride.
Do you ride then? You
very badly, do you?
Oh, okay.
How many horses are you keeping?
I got a couple. Yeah, that's enough responsibility for me.
And is that the type of thing that where, I mean, do they add a sort of sense of discipline and responsibility to your real life? People say, you always hear this, that a horse girl's a good girl, that you always want to get your daughters involved in horses.
No, I agree with that. Yeah, horses are good. I think they're great. I got a dog out there too. He doesn't like me though. Seriously, your dog's meant to love you unconditionally.
Right.
He lives with my neighbors.
What is it? What is it about you that the dog doesn't? What do you? Yeah. If the dog could speak to us,
what would he say?
Oh shit. I just got him neutered, so that's probably
part of it.
One of the major things why he's not talking to me at the moment. But no, I feel like I'm a good animal
person.
Lover, all that stuff. It's just my dog, the unconditional thing's not there.
Well, we'll sort it out.
What kind of dog is he?
He's a Rhodesian Ridgeback crossed with a Border Collie.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Movie's making the festival round. Steve Buscemi in it as well.
Oh, great. What a great actor.
We should tell you this. Lean on Pete is in theaters this Friday. Travis, this is a segment that is going to be reviewed here. It's nice to have you this morning.
Thank you.
Thank you, Travis.
Thank you, guys.